Shalom uvracha. This is Dror Moshe Kasuto. To all my students, to all the wonderful followers of the Emunah Project, wanted to thank you so much for long journey together that we are walking, enjoying the light of Hashem, the light of the Creator. I wanted to say a little word about this coming up day, Yom Kippur, that is coming towards us. This is a day of atonement that the Creator Himself created. Think about a creator, a planner, someone that builds and designs the world. And in one of the days, He's making a secret pass that anyone who just believes in the importance of that day, all his sins and all his crimes and his mistakes are just simply being erased, atoned, and disappeared. We must understand that this is an amazing opportunity for every person to understand the kindness of our Maker. Think about the day that in that day, every mistake, every sin, every violation that a person committed towards heavens is just being erased, being removed, and will never be mentioned again. And it's based only on your simple faith in the importance of that day, that you understand that the Creator really made that day especially for you, for us, to remove the sorrow and the pain that are piling on our backs, because the main sorrow and pain of an Israeli person is because of his sins, because of his regret, because of his sorrow and pain, that he feels bad with himself for making horrible things, for making mistakes, for not being cautious enough. Take the opportunity in that great day, Yom Kippur, to see the kindness of Hashem, to create such amazing opportunities for us. The Talmud, the Gemara, is saying that if a person regrets on one of his avonot, of his crimes, the Creator already erases and forgive all of his sins and crimes. He regrets on one sin and they remove and erase all his sins, creating forgiveness for all his crimes. The amazing kindness of Hashem is revealed in many, many ways and forms. And we must just remind ourselves to observe, to look, to see, to recognize them. And we pray that HaKadosh Baruch Hu will open our eyes to reveal the light of our souls, to become better people, to be nicer to the world, and to do good. May this wonderful year reveal the unconditional love of our Maker, and we will experience the complete redemption in our days. Amen. Ken Yehi Ratzon.